on. Imagine getting that cobra into a 9-inch deli.
Now that's what you call a gaboon viper. Bite from that would most certainly equal death for the unlucky individual. I mean, look at the head on that thing.
Columbia, right?